Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to manually add a Wi-Fi network to your Windows 11 PC. So what you want to do is open up the control panel, however you want to get to it. I like to type it in here and open up the control panel. Once in the control panel, you want to go where you see network and internet. Go ahead and click into network and internet. Then I want you to click right here under network and sharing center. Just click into that there. And then you want to go to set up a new connection or network. So click into set up a new connection or network. Then you'll see this box come up here. What we want to do is we want to click on the one that says manually connect to a wireless network. Go ahead and click next. And then you'll need to type in this information. Network name is fairly obvious. Just type in the name of your wireless network. Next, security type, just choose the security type of your Wi-Fi network. You can find that by just basically logging into your Wi-Fi network and figuring that out. Encryption, leave that the same. And then security key is just going to be the password for your Wi-Fi network. Type in the password, and then I want you to click connect even if the network is not broadcasting. So check that box there. And then what I want you to do is click next to take you to the next. And then it says successfully added, and then the name of your Wi-Fi network. Now, if we go right here, we can see access type internet, connections, Ethernet, but we also now have the Wi-Fi, and there's the Wi-Fi network right here that we just added, and you can check the connection here by just clicking on it, looking at its properties. And then if you really need to and it's still not connecting, go down to the lower right-hand portion of your PC, and go to where you see the internet option here. Click on the internet option, which if you're plugged in wirelessly, you should see the wireless icon here. And then you'll see right here where it says wireless network. Click the arrow, and then it lets you know the different wireless networks available to you. Just hit connect if you need to manually here, and it should connect if you've inputted all of the correct information for that wireless network. So that's it. That's how you manually add a Wi-Fi network within Windows 11. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section below. If it helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.